planet's surface is what you classify as K-type, adaptable for humans by use of pressure domes and life support systems. I have brought them.
He is waiting. If you will follow us, please.
I don't believe it.
Welcome aboard, Kirk. Been a long time, eh?
Harry Mudd.
Well, to be absolutely accurate, Larry Buck, you should refer to me as Mudd the First, ruler of this entire sovereign planet.
Ruler? Harry, I want control of my ship returned immediately. We have no intention of staying as your guests.
Well, I'm afraid there's a bit of a problem there.
Kirk to Enterprise.
Alice.
Kirk to Enterprise.
Now, Jamie boy, let's have no unauthorized communication.
You know this man, Captain?
Do I know him? Harcourt, Fenton, Mudd, thief.
Oh, come now.
Swindler and con man.
Entrepreneur.
Liar and rogue.
Did I leave you with that impression?
He belongs in jail, which is where I thought I left you, Mudd.
And thereby hangs a tale, yes. But look round you, Kirk. Quite a place here, isn't it? I hope you're all going to enjoy it.
Mudd, I want that trained machine of yours, Norman, to deactivate the trigger mechanism. Free my ship.
I shall do that, Kirk, when I'm ready.
I'm telling you now.
And I do the telling on this planet, Kirk, old boy. You do the listening.
All right, I'll listen. What are you telling?
Ooh, merely that you might as well start enjoying yourselves. It's really a very, very nice place. And you're all going to be here, quite probably, for the rest of your lives.